MTS Entertainment and the Landmark Entertainment Group are proud to present this preview of the most exciting television event of 1987. When this innovative new series airs, it will change the way we look at television forever. Captain Power and the Soldiers of the Future will provide viewers with the unique ability to actually participate in the ongoing adventure. Live action will be combined with state-of-the-art computer-generated images to bring a spectacular new look to television audiences. Come with us now as we preview a show so bold and imaginative that it promises to usher in a new age of television entertainment. Landmark and MTS invite you on a fantastic journey into the future. A future where legends are born from the titanic struggles between good and evil. Enter a brave new world of power, wonder, and mystery. A world of terrifying evil. A world of powerful heroes! Follow the adventures of the most powerful fighting force in the world! Captain Power and the Soldiers of the Future!
Earth 2099. The world is ruled by Lord Dredd and his bionic creations.
Vulcania, center of the Bionic Empire. The Metal Wars brought final victory to Dredd's mechanical creations, but there continues to be resistance from the human survivors. Lord Dredd will not rest until he locates and destroys the insurgents. Therefore, he monitors a continuing search for the fabled power base. Here in this hidden fortress, the Future Force houses the powerful battle machines for ground, sea, and air. This is the center of operations in the battle against Dredd, the evil lord. Led by Captain Jonathan Power, the group is aided by the power suits that transform each soldier into a one-man attack force. The most powerful fighting force in Earth's history! Major Matthew Hawk Masterson. Fighter in the Sky. Lieutenant Michael Tank Ellis. Ground Assault Unit. Jennifer Pilot Chase, Tactical Warfare. Sergeant Robert Scout Baker, Espionage and Surveillance. And Colonel Nathan Stingray Johnson, Aquatic Attack Force. Together they become Captain Power and the Soldiers of the Future. Deep within Vulcania, Lord Dredd's search continues.
We have a report of organic life in a sector called New Ork.
Find them.
Understood, my lord.
Future.